Hello, my name is Sergio Sullivan, and welcome to Iron Giant Fishing.
Fishing boat. I've been on it many a time. It's an establishment out here. Very excited. We're going for porgies. As you know, my first video on Iron Giant Fishing Channel was a cooking show. Of me cooking the porgies, but now I'm gonna show you how to catch them. So let's get right to that. Let's take a look at all these nice boats out here. Hopefully I'm getting a good footage and stuff. Oh yeah. Well, all right, ladies and gentlemen, change of plans. The Ocean Eagle is completely packed. Starboard to port, bow and aft, all that wonderful nautical terms right there. So we're on the Captain Dave. We're going to be fluking instead of going for porgies, which if you ask me, I'm more than happy about. I love fluke. You know, if I can get a catch and cook fluke going on, what could I say? I can't lose in that situation. All right, I'm gonna go to the bait store, pick up some stuff for the trip, because I'm more geared up for porgies. I'm not geared up for, definitely not geared up for fluke as of right now. Okay, so I'll be right back. Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, just work with this a little bit. There we go.
What's that?
That's a swan. Get a nice swan over there. I don't know if y'all can see it. That general direction. Nasty son bitches. All right, so here we go. Yeah, shut your mouth. Getting ready for fluke right now. Oh, so let's line up our pole. Go through a basic bucktail rig. Well, for me at least, a basic bucktail rig. I'm not gonna be some pro guy who does all these different strange things. Was that white bag? Where did I put that bag? Oh, here we go. Go with the green first, like Davey said. We got a 2 ounce. Yeah, you know what? Start off with the two. If it's too heavy, I'll switch off. Shout out to who makes this flambeau for this wonderful bag right here.
It's a catcher too.
Make it drop a loop, make sure everything's nice and tight. Just twist it on itself. Just like that. Take your hook, make your loop. That's certainly not the dropper loop. I'm not good at showing on camera yet. That's something that I'm building up on. All you do is you make that. Nope. Take it. Put it through. Oh yeah, man. Got your hooks set up nicely. About a foot up. Doesn't have to be exact. Just generally speaking. So you have that there. Then you grab your bucktail. Excuse me. Good sir. Thank you so much. You want to move to the front of the boat?
Huh?
You want to move to the front of the boat? That way we have more room. Yeah, that's what I want to do before people get on. Go ahead. Just
pack up your stuff and do it.
Yeah, yeah.
It's starting getting jammed.
Yes, sir. Now, some people use like a type of loop knot. I don't care. Maybe on test, I go around 5 times. 3, 4, 5. Put it through the back through the hole. Simple knot.
Where we going?
Just like that. Let's go, come on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're out. Nice little look of Sheepshead Bay, Emmons Avenue.
Stop wishing and go fishing.
Like my man said, stop wishing and go fishing, everybody. A lot of people on the boat.
Hey, you know how many live? You know how many people live on the boat?
Yeah. All of them live on the boat.
Yeah. Well, if you think about all the
Shore Boulevard. How do you shower?
They have
they
showers.
Everything's on there, sir.
They got
they
showers.
Have yes, everything's
like,
on it.
You wouldn't believe it. It's like an apartment on this hill.
It doesn't look like it.
It's an apartment
down?
There. Two-room apartment.
It's nuts.
Bathroom, little baby shower, but a shower, yeah. Wow. Where is he going?
Kingsborough Community College. Alright, we'll get back to you when we start fishing. View of Coney Island. A little bit of the city all the way out that way. Drop number two. Ooh, that just missed a bite. Was that a rod? Was that something you just cast? I just had a bite right there. That's good. That's a good sign. Dragged me down and everything. Well, that's the first sign of life. A bite? Yeah, come here, friend. Friend, come. What's your name? Yeah, tighten that up, tighten that up. Yeah. You don't have to worry about drag with these fish, they're not that big. Try something different. Cause I'm trying to if there's not much drift, I'm trying to oh, reel that in. Nice. No, reel it in, Quiz. Oh, that's a fish. Net. Nice and easy, nice and easy.
Take your time there.
That's a good fish. Let's see what that is. When it comes up, don't lift its head out the water, okay? He's right there. Fuck, that's a big fish. Nice and easy, Quiz. There we go.
Nice.
Nice fish, man. Nice fish.
Woo!
Just came out and caught a nice fish.
And I had
on the bucktail.
Nice. Nice.
And I had a big fish.
Nice.
I don't mind.
He just came out. He just finished.
All right, let's go.
That's it. Leave him there until we get a bucket.
Yeah. I'll go get a tub.
Yep.
That's a nice fish. That's what I'm talking about. How you feel? How you feel?
Anthony, what did you get? Nice fish?
Yeah, about 3.5, 4 pounds.
I just walked off of here.
Huh?
I just walked off of here.
So that said the hook, and I was like, oh shit.
Nice fish. The bottom bucktail. Yeah, there is. I'm not saying it's not.
Oh, Quiz, watch out, big guy. All right, we'll come back to more action. Yeah, hold that up, Quiz. Quiz, hold that up. Hold that up. Nice, nice. Big, big fluke. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get a scale on this. Don't.
You got
it? 1 second.
I kick like crazy. You got it?
Yeah, let go.
You sure?
No. Go ahead.
Let it go?
Yep. Hold on a second. I'm gonna say 5 pounds. A little over five. It's mostly hitting five. So 5 pound fluke. Something like that, yeah. Alright, go ahead, put them back in. Hold on, let me bleed them. A bit of current down there, but you gotta know, you gotta play with it.
I think everybody's going to Wendy's going that way. 4 for 4.
The best. The best. The best. Wendy's 4 for 4.
I seen the advertiser, never gone in.
So. Oh my god.
What, 4 burgers?
Or? No, you get a burger, fries, nuggets, and a drink.
Oh, yeah.
And you know what? For $4. Yeah.
That is awesome. That's, man, that fills you up with $105.
Yeah. There today, huh? Maybe. Sounds like a good plan, man.
I missed one, so one is coming your way.
Got him? Got him? Oh, put this up a little bit. I'll let it out, whatever I gotta edit out.
Ready to jump, right?
Yeah.
I'm ready to jump.
Oh, shit! How'd he do? He did it again. No, he got it again. Net. Nice and easy, Quiz. Yo, you are fucking on fire. Excuse my language. It's the truth. Holy shit.
Head first.
Bring it to me.
Nice work. Nice work. I swear.
Hell at it. Wow. Another nice one.
I gotta bring you fluking more often, man. You're a monster at this one. That's another. Yeah, there's another keeper. Another big doormat.
Look at you.
Uncle Quiz is on him.
You're gonna get your limit.
Shit. I'd like one. I'd like one like that. Let me get that up.
Nice fish.
Quiz, I'm gonna give you a run for your money right now.
No, don't give me a run for my money. Make sure you get your fish. Just do that.
Shit.
Bring his head towards me. Bring his head towards me.
Thank you.
Nice.
Sergio. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. That's mine.
He's going to need a net over
there. Bucktail's killing him today.
I think so.
Thank you. Oh, you all right?
Yeah. I just fucked myself up yesterday working.
Like in that green bucktail. Oh, he lost it.
He's going in the same bucket?
Yeah, same bucket.
Which one is bigger?
You got the pool right now. Just you.
What's that? That's his mouth there? Right there?
Yeah, this is his mouth right here.
Did he manage to do
this? Look, see? Look.
He didn't. He got it caught right in here. Ow. You got, yeah, it's all caught in his, actually. Oh, there you go.
Oh, dude, it's just on the side.
You, everything is a keeper. 4 fucking inches.
Let me count that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Make sure that I'm good over here. Yeah, I'm good over here. Yeah.
Everything on the
bucktail.
Every fish on the bucktail. Don't forget the whole squid.
My shit's fucked.
You just lost it.
I know, it's busted up. Yeah, I get.
This would be great for Captain Dave.
We killed yesterday.
Hey, yo, you heard him. They killed yesterday. We're killing today. Get on the Captain Dave. All right, Sheepshead Bay.
Do a live video. This would be
great. Oh, double header. I think. No, I'll just.
Get two of them. Real.
Oh, yes.
Head first.
Yeah.
Damn, that one might be close to yours, man. That one might be a little thicker than yours.
Yeah.
Got some big flukes today, man. Just as I turn this thing on, too.
fuck. Yeah. Two of them double little squids. Yeah. One wasn't big enough. Yeah.
All right, so a little recap of the day. We have about 8 keepers on the boat so far, 3 between me and my uncle. And there's some, it's some real big fish. We're going to the Ambrose Channel right now, which is a well-known fluking area in New York City, New Jersey area. See what else we can get, what we can find. You know, it's been a little slow, but whatever's been biting, it's just been absolutely piggish. I'm telling you right now, between me and him, biggest fish of our lives, man. All right, let's get to it. Net, yep, another boat. There we go. Yeah, I'll take them. I just said it too. There's definitely life here.
And you were doing something. You were touching the rig.
Yeah, I was like, I'm sweating here. One second, where am I?
That's true, you bring up something.
Yeah.
You got me.
Yeah, that's about 18. Let me give it a measure just in case. 17, 18. That's good though, I'll take it.
17.
All right. Gotta keep doing it. And soon enough, he's gonna get stupid. And when he gets stupid, I'll nail him. And watch him. Oh, he just pulled out a nice fish, that cormorant.
Yeah.
Like it might have been a porgy or a
sore. He lived down the street from the Austin house.
Which one? Steiner?
Steiner.
Yeah, he's good. I was just with him recently. No, he's great. Shout out to Matt Steiner, my boy.
When the last time you seen him?
I saw him, I don't know. Shout out to my man Max Gamer for Life 69. Y'all follow my gaming channel, White Gorilla 75. You would know him. Max been saying that I suck at fishing recently. Saying that I can't catch shit.
Why you say that?
Oh, he's joking around with me. In your face, Max.
You don't put that on your video.
Oh, hell yeah. He subscribed to that as well.
You talk like that?
It's a joke. It's a joke quiz. There's people out there who say worse things.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. My uncle, everybody. Pious man. Yeah. So we got fluke eating worms. Got porgies coming up now. Decided to go on the porgy trip tonight, so we're going to make this a two-part video.
Going on a porgy trip?
Yeah. I promised them. I said, you know, we're going to go for porgies this morning. But the Eagle and...
Maryland Jeep?
Yeah, and we're both packed. Check in the Maryland mate goes. He goes, all right. Oh, got him? Reel him in. Reel. Oh, shit.
They had no room on there, huh?
No room. Reel. Go ahead. Yeah, small one. Yeah. Oh, finally, one on the fucking teaser. Nah, no net needed. You good?
Oh, you need net over here.
Oh, shit.
That's net over here.
I don't think that's a net fish. It might be.
No.
I don't have that much battery life left on this, but this is the night trip. Going for porgies. Let's see what we can do.